this tournament may only have been a week long, not even that, but in that very short time, it has been a real melting pot of footballing cultures from right around the world, unique to the continents represented by each of the teams taking part. There have been so many memorable displays of terrific sportsmanship, of fellowship, friendship, camaraderie, and the coronation to follow after this final will be its last memorable act. This, of course, one of the most recognisable venues in the Netherlands, perhaps the whole of the continent. It is the Johan Cruyff Arena. Well, Jim, you've seen a lot of this type of tournament. What are you thinking about it? Just who will seize their moment? They try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. He spotted the run and played him through. And that has been clubbed away. Goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Bakker.
Piqué. And it's Memphis Depay. Gets wrestled off the ball. Ferdinand. Van Aanholt. Oh, that's neat. A chance to play it in. Shot a goal! That's caused a worry or two. Strong punch. Barcelona are working the ball as only they can. Oh, shooting chance! And the follow-up. And yes, it's there! And they're at it again in double quick time. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff. things starting to look very comfortable. Saar. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Shoots! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
It's a decent looking cross. Baka.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to break. He's through the middle. He's had a goal! Yes! And already they're looking to run away with it. His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Saar.
Piqué.
Has got good distance on that.
Patrick van Aanholt.
And here's the chance to counter. Out to the left it goes. Breaks on here. Driving on, he could shoot here.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Aguero goes looking.
Aguero. Forward it goes. Battles to win it back. Saar cuts it out.
Out on the left now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ferdinand. A buccaneering run from the defender.
And that should be the keeper's.
Truly out of sight.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Piqué. Bapka. Up towards the front line.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Well, there's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Oh, that first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you? Well, here we go then. Patrick Van Aanholt. It's come through, and the ball's come loose.
Neto deals with it effortlessly. Ferdinand, and it's Van Aanholt.
Massive lead! No, he can't turn it in. Turns and goes back.
Mbele,
with good energy in defence as well.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
That's one way of trying to make things happen.
There's a few who could follow that example.
Surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
It's become a case of men against boys. And once more, they can't get through. Hoists it forward. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Hit into the middle. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Final checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur. keeper and try something new. And it's played forward, gets into a dangerous position.
Tries a shot!
Oh, almost a sixth! Nicely measured pass. He's in, surely. Real chance! Sticks it away! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation. He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. Piqué gets it out to the wing. Oh, that's a waste. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. A couple of changes then in quick succession. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. Was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising. And the chance! Back of the net! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul. He had to him. Sar attempts a clearance. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Ball's loose and he's after it. Goes for the cross. Cleared without complication. Quickly, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels, and the finish. Couldn't keep it on target. Time for a change in personnel. To the flank. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. He's on his way. Ferdinand.
Brings it forward. Tried to play it through. Well positioned to make that interception.
Dembele was brushed off the ball there, looking to break out here. First official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Played out to the right. Cut out in the nick of time. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans, a truly proud line in their history. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.